the Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn, who is also being pulled in many different directions, tonight has to focus on Dominik Mysterio.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn!
You heard Sami mention the comedy show. Well, right after SmackDown, Sami Zayn and friends do Cleveland at the Agora this Friday, August 2nd at 11 p.m. Eastern. Not too late to secure your tickets at WWE.com/events. Sami made a good point. Didn't let the comedy show bog him down at Money in the Bank when he knocked off Braun Breaker. Looks to do the same at SummerSlam this weekend. But up next, Sami Zayn and Dirty Dom live on Monday Night Raw. SummerSlam.
Insufferability, and he's certainly got himself in a couple precarious situations, but this dirtbag has everything coming to him, and we know that.
So this is what I'm talking about. Rhea Ripley sent out a tweet that was almost a love letter to Dominik Mysterio. This is what it actually said, Pat. It said, my rebel love from enemies to you captivating my heart. Put a smile on my face.
Riveting read there by you, Michael Cole, and certainly a confusing situationship for Dominik and Liv as she's burning his merch and he's out here showcasing to the crowd how bad he sucks.
Well, I mean, Dominik last week broke Liv's heart. Liv was expecting Dominik to tell the world that he loved her, and he basically tore her apart.
Yeah, it was like one of those engagements that happened in public and somebody actually says no.
And Dominik now taking out his frustration on Sami Zayn and the Intercontinental Champion now fighting back. Let's turn our attention to Sami for a moment. How does he beat Braun Breaker again, this time at SummerSlam?
Yeah, he's hoping that Braun Breaker doesn't focus and doesn't take him seriously. And I don't know if that's going to be the case with Braun Breaker, who seemingly learns from his mistakes. At least hope so.
And Dirty Dom.
But Sami is.
Got over the top rope.
So good, so clever, so gritty. There's a reason he's our champion.
Sami, four-time Intercontinental Champion. Off the top rope, springboard moonsault takes out Dominik. Sammy's taking over on Raw. Tremendous stamina as of late.
Yeah, it has to be exhausting what he's been going through.
And Dominik Tornado DDT plants Sami center of the ring, calls to the cover, hook of the leg on the champ, and a kick out by Zayn.
Sami Zayn only a few sleeps away from Braun Breaker, who's getting the best from Dominik Mysterio right now. Dominik seemingly refocused with mommy back around. Remotivated, re-inspired. Same dirtbag.
That was a rough few weeks for Dominik.
His mustache is obviously something that nobody would want to see in a mirror.
Well, Rhea obviously likes it.
Yeah, none of us really understand that.
Sami leapfrog up over the top and a clothesline. And Sami looking to rally. Dominik taken down by the clothesline by Zayn. And here comes the Intercontinental Champion.
Here comes that championship grit.
Sami. Now goes Dom. And Sami Zayn looking for the blue thunder bomb. Great counter by Dom.
Well studied. Second generation.
Yeah, Mysterio now. Looking to pull off the Three Amigos made famous by the late, great Eddie Guerrero. And a third by Dominik. And now going to head up top. And
a lot of people say this dirtbag's only here because of who his dad is.
That would be Rey Mysterio. Eddie would have raised best friends and went for the splash, roll through.
And his connection.
Oh, Sami with the exploder.
Partially the reason why everybody hates him. Sami, the complete opposite.
And now look at who's here. Carlito and JD from the Judgment Day. Dominik from behind. Looking to pull up a big win over Zayn off the destruction and a kick out at two.
There was obviously a conversation earlier about Dominik Mysterio handling this alone, but of course not.
Yeah, well, Carlito's the one that got Dominik in the match in the first place with the general manager and set it up. Backdrop by Zayn. Carlito up on the apron. Sami going to make him pay. They've done on the other side. Went after the tag champs. Dominik from behind. Now another move he ripped off from his dad. Went for the 619 and Sami Zayn intercepted.
Sammy's been watching his dad do that his entire life.
Blue Thunder Bomb. Carlito and JD McDonough. This match is going to get thrown out. Going to be a disqualification. 3-on-1 assault perhaps coming on Zayn.
This Judgment Day just ruins the show every time.
Well, the Judgment Day trying to take care of their Sami Zayn problem tonight. McDonough and Carlito just stomping the hell out of the Intercontinental Champion. Sammy's got some backup. Jey Uso's here.
Obviously.
Main event, Jey Uso. With a spear to McDonough. And Dominik set flying as well. Time to eat. Down go Judgment Day. Who have yet to solve the Sami Zayn and Jey Uso problem. Oh my goodness. Breaker from behind.
St. Paul is barking with Bron Breakker.
Look at the smile on the face of the number one contender. The Intercontinental title of Sami, though. Sami with a boot. Breaker's down. Exploder into the corner. Sami Zayn is fired up and ready for SummerSlam. And Breakker gonna retreat. But that's the heart, that's the guts out of Sami Zayn. That's what got Sami Zayn past Bron Breakker the first time around, and he looks to do it again at SummerSlam.
Bron Breakker was looking to make Sami Zayn be at 50%, and instead Sami Zayn flips the script and says, get this dog out of my ring.
And Breakker tried to ambush again, and again Sami Zayn made him pay. The veteran Zayn, the Intercontinental Champion, will not be denied. And Sami Zayn, once again tonight, Pat, showing you the guts and the grit that has made him the underdog from the underground, and that's what Breakker has to face at SummerSlam.
And that's why the people, myself included, love Sami Zayn, but this Bron Breakker's different. If he can focus for one night in Cleveland, in the dog pound, we're looking at a new champion. Sami understands that.
Talk about different. What about earlier tonight? The Wyatt Six attacking Gable and the Creed brothers for one of the Wyatt Six.